I got two consecutive messages saying, "Oh, I'm sorry, but I accidentally reported you on Steam."
Oh no. I don't know where they're... Do you know what's funny is they're targeting gamers. Gamers are the least likely people to fall for this shit unless they're like five. Mm-hmm. They should be targeting old people for this stuff. Sorry, I reported you on that bingo website. You get what I mean? It would work better.
I'm gonna OF10 that.